How's it going, everyone? Welcome to the very first episode of Ryan Tries Fishing. We're out here on Lake Simcoe right now. I'm going to go after some jumbo perch. It's my first time on Lake Simcoe and only my third time ice fishing. We don't have a fish finder, but we're going to do our best to try and find the fish. And we'll start unloading the truck. See you out there. So we're making our way out on the ice now, heading out to some perch grounds. I don't have a fish finder, but I do have an avionics app on my phone, which we're going to try and use to find some nice spots. They don't always pan out, but we'll see when we get out there. Not too many people in this area today. Probably about 10 huts out there. There are lots of other people around now, so. Alright, we'll see when we get out. Alright, so we're finally out. It's our first spot. We're on a little drop off right now from about 15 to 25 feet. So we're going to drop down a jig or a spoon and see if we can find some fish. If not, we're going to move on. So let's get our first hole done. Alright, so we got our first hole drill right here. Just gonna jig around a bit with this jigging wrap, little minnow imitation tip with the salmon egg. Just to search for if we can locate any fish. There we go, we got a fish. First fish, what do we got? Oh, he's not bad. Just a little guy for here, but. Not bad at all. There we go, our first fish. On Lake Simcoe. Just a little guy. He's not a keeper. Go back down. Tell your friends to come play. My second drop. A little bit of weeds down there. You feel it when I drop on the bottom, it gets tangled up. There's a fish.
Feels a little better than the last one.
Oh yeah. He'll keep. Beautiful fish. Oh, he's flaring. He doesn't like me. Beauty. Oh yes. We're on the fish. Not the biggest fish in the world, but still something. Just a nice little Lake Simcoe Jumbo. Lake Simcoe Perch. Not a jumbo. Our first hole over here really slowed down, so I'm gonna make a move. I'm gonna try second spot I picked out, and we'll see if we can pick up the action again. See you there. All right, so we made it to our second spot out here. I'm gonna pop a hole, drop down a jig, same search bait I used at the other hole, just that jig wrap minnow pattern, tip of the salmon egg, and we'll see if we can find anything. Right now, we're probably about 2 kilometers out from the shoreline. We're at a point with the break off, drop off. We're at a point with a drop off, fishing about 25 feet of water. So, see if we can find anything.
Alright, so that jigging wrap wasn't quite working out, so tied on a little, slab grabber, a gold one with a red bead, and there's also a little split tail rub on there. There's a fish. What do we got here? We got... He's not bad. He's just a little guy though. There's a fish there.
Pop another hole. Let's have a run over there and see if we can find anything in that hole. This hole's not panning out. Try moving probably 20 feet this way. Right here. Pick a nice flat spot. Go right here. Okay, right here. Right at my line. Right here.
try and bring in the fish by riling them up, if there's any fish there. Oh, there's a fish. Oh yeah, there we go. Found some fish. Nice. He's not a keeper though. Just a little guy. Come on, flare for me. Get those belly. No, not gonna do it. Nice little fish though. Tell your mama to come play. That was the first drop down the hole, so let's see if we can keep it up. Maybe when I might have found a nice little school down there, you never know. Getting hit. There we go, there's a fish. Oh, feels a little better. Oh yeah. There we go. My biggest one so far. Beauty. Pinned him right in the top of the mouth. He's peeing on me. That was fun. There we go. Nice, beautiful Simcoe perch. I think we found the fish.
Alright, so I'm getting a little cold. It's gonna take about 5 minutes, just set up the hut quickly and then get back to fishing. Set up. Not the prettiest setup ever. We're a little crooked. I've actually never, it's only my second time ever setting up the tent. And I've never set it up by myself, so I don't think I did too bad. Okay, so we got over here in this corner. Okay, get the fish in. I think these fish will come back. We started off pretty hot in this hole. Bring in the fish. Getting hit. Oh. There we go. What a fish. Doesn't feel that. Actually, it feels pretty decent. What do we got? Oh, he's stuck on the hole. Oh, no. Oh, nice fish. There we go. Nice. There. Oh. He stole my egg. Oh, he was barely hooked. That's probably because I pinned him on the hole on the way up. It just fall right out. You're going to have to push it out. That's my biggest fish yet, I think. Oh, look at that. He's flaring for me. Nice. Beautiful little fish. He's a keeper. He will keep, and he need another egg. Okay, I think I found the fish. It's been our most productive hole yet. Tip it on the bottom treble hook. Seems like the last time I went fishing, the bigger aggressive fish will just attack the lure anywhere. But the more medium-sized fish will always go after the egg. Oh yeah, we found the fish, boys. Oh yeah. Oh, he's a little guy. He won't keep. Still nice little fish though. Took that whole treble hook in his mouth. Oh, he's gonna steal my egg too. I'm gonna let him keep it. You can have that, buddy. Be free, my friend. There you go. On the fish. So we're probably in about 25 to 20 feet of water, just off a point at a drop off. Is it a fish? It is a fish. Well, it feels like a decent one. Let's see, what do we got? Oh, I snagged him. Look at that. Not the way you want to catch a fish down there, but still a fish. Can we keep him? I think we'll keep him. He's got some meat on him anyways. Pretty fat for a little guy. They are down there still. They are down there. They're just being a little bit picky. Take forever to get down to the bottom. I do have a gold pattern buckshot spoon that I might try. This one doesn't work. Yep, oh, there's a fish. There we go. A little bit of change in presentation, and I'm back on the fish. Oh, he's just a little guy. Okay. He's not a keeper, but another nice little Lake Simcoe perch. Back down you go, buddy. There he goes. I think my bait will probably beat him down there. Before he has time to warn his friends, I'm coming for them. Get back on the bottom. Reel up about 4 feet.
There we go. There's a fish. A little bit of downtime. Oh, he's not bad. He's not bad at all. He'll keep. Might be the biggest one so far. Oh, yes. Yep. Another nice medium size perch. Not too huge. Okay, so looks like we're done here for the day. Need to get home. I gotta go to work after this, so we got in total 5 keepers. Battery on my camera started dying. So yeah, no more fish after the last keeper. So I'm just gonna pull down the hut and then we're gonna head back in.
See you then. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the video. If you stuck around this long, thank you very much. If you like what you've seen, make sure you comment, like, subscribe. There's going to be a lot more. I already have episode 2 done, and it's a good episode. You don't want to miss it. So stay tuned, and I'll see you next time.